Right now, we don't have a clue what was going on other than this statement coming in from the U.S. Senate, from the U.S. Capitol Police, saying gunshots have been reported on Capitol Hill, requiring staff in all Senate office buildings to immediately shelter in place. And that's why you see this activity that's going on up on Capitol Hill right now. We don't know if there are any injuries. We don't know the extent of the gunshots that were fired. But this is an official statement coming in from U.S. Capitol Police. So people are being told, stay inside your offices, stay in the interior of the buildings, and don't start walking around. But we see a lot of emergency personnel, police officers scurrying over there. And these live pictures we're showing our viewers from Capitol Hill right now. So it's obviously a serious situation that Capitol Hill Police, D.C. Metropolitan Police, and others are taking very, very seriously right now. So let's hope for the best.
As you have been speaking, I have been checking my emails. We're getting bits and pieces of information. And again, as Wolf's been reporting here, reports of shots fired. Specifically, Wolf, I'm seeing a report from the Washington Police spokesperson saying reports of multiple gunshots near Hart Building. Hart is on the Senate side, correct?
Yes, the Senate Hart, that's the Hart Senate office building. That's the newest of the three major Senate office buildings. And that is on the Senate side. So we don't know, more than that. But yeah. If